We're here with boxing superstar Mikey Garcia. How you feeling, Mikey?
All right. Good day at the gym.
Great day. You sparred Manny Pacquiao, and now he's fighting Mayweather. You went to see Mayweather train. What do you say about that fight? Now it's here. It's 30 days away.
It's finally here. People finally get to see what they've been asking for the last 5-6 years. It's going to be a good fight. I think it's going to be a great fight. People are going to really get a chance to, you know, see the best two in the world right now fight each other.
Every time I put up a video, a picture with you, fans go crazy. They love you. They can't wait to see you get back in the ring. Mikey, when is any updates?
Not yet.
But you're staying in shape. You look all ripped.
We're training. We do a little bit of workout and stuff, but we got no dates, nothing yet. So hopefully we get something soon.
What's your prediction for Mayweather-Pacquiao?
Mayweather by decision. First 3-4 rounds, Pacquiao's aggressive, making a good fight, but then Mayweather starts out boxing and figures him out and just takes control.
Kell Brook, Brandon Rios, what do you think?
Great fucking fight. Let's go to London. Let's go to England.
You've been there, right?
I haven't been there.
Whoa, okay. Mikey Garcia taking over.
Brandon is very motivated again right now. You saw his performance against Alvarado. He looks very, very sharp, strong, determined, hungry. I think it'll be a great fight for him. You know, he's been there. He's been at the top. You know, he had a minor setbacks, and now he wants to get back where he was. So I think that'll be a great, great fight for Brandon.
When you sparred Manny, what do you remember from that? You're much younger, obviously. He was lighter.
Yeah, his hand speed is fast, definitely fast. Footwork, the way he danced around, his power was heavy also, but that was a long time ago, man.
I have to show you this picture of Floyd. Did you see him yesterday?
No, I haven't.
Okay, real quick.
He's always in shape, man.
But this is the next level, I think. Like, that's
he's always in good shape. He's always training, takes care of his body, takes care of himself. I'm not surprised that he's going to take this fight more serious than any other fight, you know?
What's your message to all your fans?
They're getting tired of me saying it, but I will be back. Believe me, I will be back. Just it's taking a little longer than anticipated, but we will be back. And like I said, when we come back, we're not stopping. Come back strong, nonstop, take over.
There you have it, Mikey Garcia, one of the best fighters in the world. Look out for him. EsNews.com. I'm Alex, back reporting.